Well, we ripped her apart, got it up off the ground. We just spin these off, put these tires away. Got the rear balance off, it's in the parts room already, out of our way, so we can cut this quarter and this quarter off of here. Got all the trim panel off, as well as the door handles. I don't think they've been off in a long time. We'll need to get new gaskets for these too, Ryan. And isn't there a gasket for these mirrors too?
There was. This seems like there would be though.
I'll check and see if there is. Got these off. These are only metal parts on this vehicle. There's some dings in the trim. May not look good once this thing is all done, but I can look and see if I can find some new trim if you want to replace it, and I'm sure you probably will. Got the front end apart. She's off the ground and ready to spin around once we spin those wheels off. This is Integrity. You folks make it a great weekend. And we will too.